And with that, the iconic race was out for the iconic race that was out of commission for about 20 years returned. Junior Bloomsday is back in Spokane at Avista Stadium. 1,700 kids crossed the finish line today. And Junior Bloomsday is officially back in Lilac City despite the rain. It did not get in the way of any of those kids' dreams. Countless families cheered their kids on during that 1.25 mile race. KXLY4's Taylor Graham is working for you from Avista Stadium.
Well, when I was younger, it probably took me 3 times as long to run 1.25 miles as these kids did at Junior Bloomsday today. So I was seriously in awe of these runners, and so were their parents.
Are you ready?
Each wave, each stride, marked the beginning of a new era.
Junior Bloomsday is back.
And it feels better than ever for these racers and their families cheering them on every step and stumble of the way.
I'm proud of her, and she fell going around the first corner and got right back up and just kept going and finished strong.
Even with the scraped up elbow and knee, Heather Adams' 10-year-old Peyton rocked her first Junior Bloomsday, which was kind of a breeze when you consider the fact she's been running Bloomsday for 5 years.
It's a lot shorter than the other one.
Peyton was one of 1,700 kids who braved the rain to run Saturday, while proud parents like Heather filled the stands at Avista Stadium.
And she was excited to go, and you know, that's what you want your kids to do. You want them to be excited about being outdoors.
And even though it's Bloomsday's little brother, this day had a huge impact on Spokane families and the city as a whole.
Today's been a fantastic day. Lots of smiles, lots of happy families, and kiddos that just have had a great time on the course.
These smiles have been 20 years in the making.
I love it. I think it's a great thing for Spokane and our community.
And this is just the beginning. Race director John Neal hopes to see double this turnout next year.
It's near and dear to all of our hearts.
And you can bet the Adams will be there.
To see her out here running and doing her best and hoping that it can lead to something bigger someday is really exciting.
Reporting from Junior Bloomsday, Taylor Graham, KXOY4 News.